I feel very proud of Kelowna in that it's innovative and entrepreneurial and idealistic.
I think we have to have a bit more grace for the marginalized.
Culture is not a nice to have, it's a need to have. I really think that a focus on architecture and pushing developers and so on to be more thoughtful is really important.
The natural environment is really the underpinnings of everything.
There's all these people wanting to make things better here, which is what's really cool about the energy of this place, is that people take ownership of it and they want to make it better. To me, that's a really fantastic attribute for a city to have.